Connor. See the way it goes differently. So Rory, pump it nice and hard.
Why?
Look at the spring. If you look at the spring, look. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, sonar. Animal sounds. Hello? Can you hear me speak? Hello? Oh, it's the way different bubbles travel differently, different things, isn't it? That one, soya oil. What's that? 90% vegetal glycerine and.
Ew!
Go through the ear. Listen, if you listen, yeah. Can you hear that? Yeah. What have you got to do?
The end halving to try and lift it up.
Go on, Hals, good luck. Back in there, Rory. Cut it really hard. And again, Rory. It's all panning, yeah?
What are we doing?
Okay.
They're a real spider.
It's real.
It's this guy. They killed him.
Or the silver.
Yeah. Go stand inside. Go stand inside.
What?
Go stand inside. Hello?
Hello!
You go there. Hello.
Hello?
Hello?
Let's give it a try.
Well, can we just make sure we sit back for me? Hi there! You just need to sit back for me because I'm doing some science up here. I don't want anyone to get hit by any chains of leaves. Oh well, there goes our guest star. But let's see how these reads go. In 3, 2, 1. And they are falling. What is going on here? They're rising up on the edge of the container, floating.
How did they do that?
What's causing that? We know that gravity is causing them to come down. But what's making them go up? Well, that's the gravity as well. What happens is when I drop the end of my chain of beads, the force of gravity yanks them, pulling them down towards the earth. But it cannot pull them through the container, so it needs to get them up somehow, which means it gets them up as well. This gives us two opposing forces, one going up and one going down. And these forces battle out until it reaches around the edge of our container. Then the gravity can finally pull them back over down towards the ground. But they still have all the force pulling them up. So the gravity essentially slams on the brakes to try and pull them back down towards the ground. Can we make it hard? You know, can we go and sit down? I don't want anyone getting by these beads. Now when this happens, essentially it's a bit like if you're going in a car, going very, very quickly, and you slam on the brakes. Now Ali, are you ready with those beads? You're ready? Okay, let's give her a countdown. From 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh no. I'm gonna get taller. Go and get taller. Things, yeah? going over there, hang on. Yeah.